Good afternoon, Talos. Join us in congratulating Dr. Lorenzo Calvino, winner of the employee. Mission award this quarter.
Checking for base servers offline.
lunches served in the cafeteria from 12 to 2 p.m. Please refer to the weekly upgrade for today's menu.
My name is Morgan Yu. Year is 2035. I'm aboard the Talos One research facility. What else?
Why are we making this video?
Right. Because my big brother's paranoid. Psychometric data is showing statistically significant variance in personality patterns between trial runs of the new neuromods. Whatever. I feel more like myself than ever. I mean, look at this. We did it, Alex. It's real.
Enjoy it while you can, because in a few minutes, it'll all be gone when we strip out the neuromods and reset.
I know, including my memory of it.
No way around it. Let's talk about the backup.
So, the Typhon organisms have been producing an elaborate structure. Material is unknown, purpose unknown. And my gut tells me it's a kind of neural framework, but externalized. Still waiting on analysis to confirm. In the meantime, I've given Alex the design for a device I think could shut it down if it ever broke containment. Alex just has to grow a pair and commit.
You don't have to take all the credit. What if it doesn't work?
It'll work. Trust me. What else are we gonna do? Blow everything up? That won't save us.
And if it does work, is it worth it?
The people that come after us will be smarter, stronger, immortal. They can judge us if they want. But they'll know they exist because of the things we did. I'm ready. Do it.
Mom, there you have it. Everything I've done is what you've asked me to do. I didn't think you'd believe me unless you heard it from your own mouth. The tests. They changed you. Not a lot at first, but eventually, the constant stripping of your memory. I didn't know who you were anymore. All I want is to have my brother back so we can finish what we started.
The device you mentioned is an advanced version of the Null Wave. It's the only way to stop the Typhon without destroying everything we've been working toward. We're just missing some scan data from the Coral to complete the design. Help me finish this, Morgan. And then, you can have my arming key. I don't believe you want to use it anymore, but you can have it. I left a chip set for you on my desk. You'll need to upgrade your psychoscope to scan the Coral. I'll send you the scan locations.
I'm still checking it against my directives, but... purpose will reinforce your decision to destroy Talos One. Once things get as bad as they probably are, your only option is to escape. Get the word out about what's happening on Talos One. Alex has a private escape pod. It's locked up. I made a copy of the key and hid it on top of the data tower near the chair. You know the one I'm talking about. Listen, there's more at stake this time than just us or this station. If just one of those creatures made it back home, then we're lost. I keep having this dream. I'm just staring into the black between the stars. There's something there. I know there is. I just can't see it. But it sees me. I can feel it. Hate us. I know you know what I'm talking about. Or you will. Soon.
assault.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos One is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security@transtar.talos.
Good afternoon, Talos. Safety aboard Talos One is everyone's responsibility. Send all help requests or concerns to security@transtar.talos.
submitted. The Predator auto trigger version 4.7.6 online. Scanning. Time to scan. Insufficient target material.